Bon.
La bouse de dernière minute, ok?
Absolument.
La bouse.
Gaussians have such nice time frequency energy compaction properties. Have you ever wondered if it's also true for time series? Are you tired of not knowing what is the best time frequency compactness achievable by sequences? The critically acclaimed epic presentation, which is going to make you sit on a chair for 20 minutes. Nine point 2% out of 10 would attend this presentation rather than going to the dentist. That's a full 92% more than no one. And you? Where will you be?
C'est génial.